Ladies and gentlemen, hello, good morning, good evening, and good night to all of you. I should have said that at the end, of the episode. Anyways, today, if you look, you'll see that we have 418 renown. Today is the day that we unlock a new operator. What operator it's going to be, pretty obvious. Capcan. It's really, if you've been watching the last video, you notice how I said I want a new attack, a new defender, and really, I'm not that big of a fan of Tachanka. I mean, he's good, but I'm not the biggest fan of him. And I've been saying that I want Capcan. So he only costs 500. So after this game, we will get a Capcan. We may not have enough to, you know, customize his weapons, but we'll get him. We'll get him. And that's all that matters is that we get him. And we're going to get him, and we're going to get him, and get where? Any Hoosers, my new favorite attacker, IQ. And she's my favorite attacker because I've just been using her and using her and using her. Blitz was my favorite. And, you know, deep down, he probably still is my favorite. Who's your favorite attacker, and who's your favorite defender? Leave a comment down in the comment section below. And we'll bounce ourselves right in here. We've got a Jackal, Sophia, Ying, and Thatcher. If you recall, in episode 4, this is a map where I got, right around here, is where I got that really cool impact grenade kill that about creamed my pants. You know, ice cream. Alright, where are they at? I hear something. Are they here? Where the heck are they? I'm gonna guess they're in the bar room.
Biohazard container has been located.
Let's see if I was right. 3, 2, 1. No, they're in basement.
The biohazard container location.
Basement would have been a good blitz area. But that's okay. Alright, here we go. Just gonna run in there. I don't have anything that could blow that out. Sorry. Whoa. Alright. Alright.
Hostile activity. Resume security. Threat is neutralized.
Yes, baby. Give me that 3. What they wanting to kick me for? Maybe because I stole his kill, but oh well. That was clearly my kill first. That's alright. Let's go with some bandit. I'm having a little bit of fun with these 3 speeds. Let's go with some bandit. I put a sight on a shotgun, which was really, really needed. I'm not a big fan of his shotgun without a sight. At times, my microphone does not like to work. Hopefully they didn't reinforce this over here. Alright. Great. No. Awesome. Looks like we're doing pretty good in this round.
10 seconds remaining.
Now what I'm going to do is quickly run over here.
Op 4 has found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
We've got a cav running around upstairs. We'll do this here. And we'll do this here. Somebody ping, what do they want? Go ahead and tell him no.
Setting barricade. Surveying for hot.
We'll do that there.
Device placed.
And shit. Oh hell, I don't know where else to do it.
Surveying for hot.
Here, I guess, why not? Alright, at 3 minutes I will destroy that. Alright. Bullets right there. Oh, I missed her. Reach round is destroyed. That's cool. Go ahead. Come through here. I dare you. Oh my god. I can't believe. Sometimes, I'm not gonna lie, I do really bad. But other times, I mean, I do half decent. Or really good, at least. So he died over there, so he might be dropping down from here.
Friendly, last operator standing. Op 4
eliminated. Alright. Stepped right on that lesion trap. Yep. That was a well-placed lesion trap, too. Are we up top? We are not up top, and we're 5-0. Hey, that's alright. I'm just happy being 5-0. Alright, you know what? We did so good with IQ, let's do it again. Let's do it again. Do we have anything? We do. Because Ying and I kind of went our own ways and we didn't have any way to breach. I don't know. You know what? The frag grenade did just fine when we needed it. Let's find this. Nothing here. They aren't even in this building. I bet they might be basement again.
Good work. The biohazard container has been lit.
Bedroom.
Biohazard container and secure it.
All right. Let's make ourselves at home, shall we? Oh, I shot him! I did, I thought that was a headshot. That's alright. That's alright, we're doing good. We'll at least get the kill assist, hopefully. Yep, kill assist right there. Awesome, that'll put us in the lead too. I was gonna switch to tell him that he was in that room, but it didn't. Yeah, careful there. They're both very low. In my opinion, she should have went there. Or to the left, to the right there. Through that hole. Because he's expecting her to peek there again, I'm pretty sure. I don't know what the hell she's shooting at. She's just giving her position away. Oh, he was so low, I guarantee it. Dang. Hey, that's alright. That's alright. Alright. Let's make this the last round. Yeah, I'll go bandit again. I'm having some fun with the German ops. To 4v4. Not as good as a 5v5, but decent. Oh, no. Whoa. Alright, so let's start by barricading this up. And we'll barricade those back. Alright. Awesome sauce.
5 seconds and counting.
Just in case they come up the ladder. Which I know is not likely at all, but like I said, just in case. And this is a good wall for them to go through as well. Vigil is out roaming. Perfect. thought I heard someone right there. Oh, this looks like a nasty spot right here. One of these motorcycles are on. Which is weird because the lights are not. Where's that coming from? Oh my gosh. Should they have a Thatcher? Dang it!
Op 4, last stop standing.
That's okay. 7-2 at the top. I'm happy. Oh yes, baby.
Mission successful.
That was a good game, and I think I think I might call that an episode. That's a good way to. That's a good note to end on. Me at the top of the leaderboard. Very rarely does that happen. Wow. Awesome. All right, you guys. Let's see if we got ourselves an alpha pack. Come on. Oh dang. All right. I'm going to call that an episode. So thank you for watching. Once again, good morning, good evening, and good night to wherever you are. And I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.